Oh, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. We finna react to Auburn versus Georgia. Tell me who y'all got. After that, butt whooping Georgia got last week. Hopefully they come back and get that dub, man. Let's see, man.
1 week after their dramatic comeback came up just short of a game of the year in Alabama, the Georgia Bulldogs returned to Sanford Stadium. The big question today, how will Kirby Smart's team bounce back? Like his team, Carson Beck had...
Do y'all think he should be a higher draft pick than Shedeur Sanders? Y'all let me know. This is Carson Beck.
An up and down game against the Tide. Today, he and the Dogs host Peyton Thorne and the Auburn Tigers. A mistake-prone but dangerous team. Kirby Smart called Jarquez Hunter the best running back in the Southeastern Conference. He goes out into the pass pattern and Thorne is taken.
Getting set on the first play is kind of crazy, man.
Immediately by Ty Ingram Dawkins, and just an odd start to the game for Auburn offensively. It's almost as if left tackle Percy Lewis thought that Peyton Thorne was going to roll to his right. He looks straight to the sideline. ETN back in and running back in the pistol. Play action pass to the receiver. Lawson Lucky, the tight end. Delivers a ball at the end of the play. With the hard play action, number 9, Eugene Asante, see his eyes in the backfield. He thinks it's going to be a handoff. We throw it right behind him and hit Lawson Lucky for a nice game. Great at making adjustments against our back. 10th play of their first possession. Nice pocket.
Eugene
weaving through the open field.
Ooh! That's that weight room action right there. Weight room action.
He got belted and he's out of bounds at the line. First and goal at the 2. ETN touchdown, Georgia.
Georgia with the first touchdown, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man.
For 60 yards passing, and ETN has his second rushing touchdown as a Georgia Bulldog. The Dogs have the line of scrimmage. Thorne being chased, locks it up.
That was a good kid.
Beautiful throw on the move and under duress on the heels of Thorne. Man, this is big time. I paid Thorne a little fadeaway jumper up the door. Game of 23. Look out, he flips under the sack but did not get away.
They on him bad, another sack.
Ingram Dawkins again for Georgia. At the linebacker position and everywhere else for that matter. Second and 17 after the sack. Peyton Thorne time that time has a man very close to the first down. DeAndre Lambert Smith again in his first year. Hunter with some blockers out in front and a hole.
If he ain't tripped, oh, he was gone.
Got tripped up just enough to slow his momentum, stumbled a bit, and he can get one on one. They send a runner out to design a quarterback drop.
I don't know what he was just thinking.
Nowhere to go for Peyton Thorne. Tucker Jr. And just a big time play right here by Michael Williams. Watch him on the left side set the edge. It was absolutely hammered. The right guard, Jeremiah Wright. And a costly miss at the end of the first half last week against
7-3.
Oklahoma. Good. This time from 27. Delivered a big hit to Carson Beck last year. Little trickery. Here comes Dylan Bell on the run. Across midfield. They're playing again today without their preseason All-American right guard Tate Ratledge out with a leg injury. Beck takes the check down to ETN. And he's down a couple of yards short of the first down. Beck steps up into traffic.
Oh my God, I just swallowed. Carson Beck.
And gets dumped by Kendrick Flock. Dante Scott back deep. Georgia, the only team in the country that did not allow a single punt to return last year. They punted only 32 times. This year, there's been one attempted punt returned against them. That was Ryan Williams. Of Alabama last week. This one down beautifully. Inside of the five. Two to go. They have two timeouts. Georgia has three. Feels like Auburn needs at least one first down here to get out of the hole, not perhaps half the punt. Georgia now down to one timeout. Auburn is two. Trevor Etienne, the running back.
Already gone. Ooh! Missing a
secondary and has a first down inside the 20. ETN, 54 yards rushing on 9 carries in the game's only touchdown.
Beck. Ooh! What a catch.
It looked like when he left his hand, it was intended for Dylan Bell underneath. It went over his head and Lovett caught it for the touchdown.
Watch this. Like he's trying to work. He really threw it right here. Lovett looks he caught it.
Return. Bell lets it go. Lovett says, look what I found. Makes a guy miss. Three-man rush. Horn takes off running. He's across the line of scrimmage. He needs to get out of bounds and does. At the 45. Trying to make it a one-score game at the half.
Oh, got blocked. Halftime, 14-3.
20-21. Now he's blocked the field goal, too. That was good. But from 54 yards, clearly drives it really low, which allows Jackson to dive. Hoping for a score here to get right back in the game. Make it a one-score game. A long handoff.
Oh, he gone.
They did it.
He gone.
Touchdown. Jack-class Hunter. Dr. Janelle Aguero West on the near sideline here from Philadelphia, Mississippi.
Oh, hey, from Mississippi.
Jack-class Hunter. Bulldogs talked yesterday about how hard he is to bring down, and that was on display right there. Number zero, Dudley Scott. Back, throwing it deep, Colby Young.
Oh my God, what a kick.
Is it a catch? The officials looking at each other just before he goes out of bounds. The 27-yard gain. Here goes ETN. Dragging tacklers down to the two. Time-consuming drive as well, more than 5 minutes. ETN, the running back, out of the gun, back gave it to him. And touchdown. The official on the far side runs in and says no. But the line judge on the Georgia sideline has his arms in the air, saying touchdown. Making his pace. It looked like he got stoned right at the line. There's the ball at that point. Well, you know, that's the view the line judge would have. Similar view, right along the line. Now that you can tell from the sideline, the first angle, that the ball broke the plane. ESPN pylon cam brought to you by...
What y'all think, touchdown or not?
I say touchdown.
Progressive. That's why they're calling the field so significant, because it's being called a touchdown on the field now. They fake the inside handoff, and he's going down. In the arms of Charles Chambliss, his first sack of the season. A twist on the right side. You'll see Chambliss work upfield briefly, and he gets the right guard and the right tackle to run into himself. Deal doesn't even see him. He tries to put his arm out, but just can't do it quickly enough before Chambliss arrives at his quarterback. Just a really well-executed game. He's doing a lot of orchestrating before the snap. They faked it, and he is in trouble.
This man got set like 5 times. Y'all need to give him a better O-line, bro.
Horn goes down for a loss. Who becomes the lead blocker on a quarterback lead. Walker just completely blows it up. Hunter is not aggressive enough as he goes and attacks Walker. And as a result, there's really nowhere for Peyton Thorne to go. It's extremely well played. Pump fake, back. Lines up going back in the direction of catch. Jones breaks a tackle. And Reeves down near the 10-yard line. Etienne's already got 2 rushing touchdowns. They fake that they're in. They hit the slant for a touchdown to Dylan Bell. RPO and a perfect throw and run by Dylan Bell. He's patient at the top. Especially 2 Auburn drops today. That's one that easily could have been caught. Catch made short of the first down by Robert Smith. He fights to get the Towns Magoo. Now that one's right down the middle.
It's When they 13, man.
See what the play call is on third down and 10. Cash Jones, the running back, he went out in the left flat.
Ooh.
Back on the target. London Humphreys defended 100 yards in the first down. And just a great job by Carson Beck. There's movement in the pocket. Then there's movement when you know you're going to get hit. Center gets beat. You have to slide to your right and then throw back over the middle. Times it perfectly in the window. That's just... That's the 2023 version of Carson Beck. That's 100%. The guy we saw over and over and over again last year, made in the pre-snap on the 4th and 2. This game could have looked very different very quickly. London Humphreys to catch. Peyton Woodring, a 47-yard try. That's another area in which George is rock solid. What a kicker.
31-13.
And this is sophomore season. He's now 28 for 32 in his career.